to be. Our days were filled with wonder.